Franklin Templeton plans to appeal against the SEBI ruling which barred the firm from launching any new debt scheme for 2 years. The market regulator had found several irregularities in the running of the debt funds closed by Franklin Templeton, including failures in exercising adequate due diligence. "We strongly disagree with the findings in the SEBI order," the company said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.